Parks and Recreation.
Not much of a court, really. It's closed, snowy, weather stinks and everything. Sort of looking to the future, like this coming season, summer, whatnot. McLaughlin Run Park is really a big state of the wind. Most of this is Maury's manager's report, but we put in a request for a grant in the state, and supposedly we lost the paperwork. Maury advises us commission that the LWCF is basically out of business, from what I understand.
Yeah.
So where that's going, I don't know. Plus, what damage up there. I don't know if we'll be able to do anything for the park this year or not. Chartiers Park, we're working on a comprehensive plan for that. With the flooding, the finances are just not there to do the work. The park needs some work. I mean, the parking lots down there are atrocious. Some other things we'd like to do down there, but now we just don't have the money, so we're working on getting another grant for that. That's probably down the road somewhere, hopefully. We'll have a meeting in the near future with our parks committee. Some small things we can do in the parks. Won't cost too much money. Dressing up the parking lots a little bit, especially in the pavilions, and preparing some of the playground equipment. That stuff's in good shape down there. It's been down there pushing 20 years. It's been a while. So, it's due to vandalism and whatnot down there. I mean, the park's still charged here, especially the beautiful park. I mean, we get a lot of use out of it. It needs some help. So, that's where we're going. Hopefully, we'll be able to do something with it, especially the parking lot. I don't know. Maybe get Lane to pay the floors for free or something like that would be great. Talk to your friend involved. Maybe you can help us out. That's all I have.